In December, Victor Ortiz will be fighting for the world championship against Carlos Molina, who just won his title from Ishae Smith. What do you think about the fight, Coach? Victor Ortiz? Very popular fighter?
Victor Ortiz is a very popular fighter, a good fighter, a strong fighter, at least at welterweight. Now at 154, I'm surprised he's going to go after a serious campaign at junior middle. He seems to be definitely on the small side for that division. And Molina is, if nothing else, just like a big guy who can take a big punch. And if Vic doesn't have that fear in his opponent of his punch, I wonder how he's going to do, especially after, you know, after a few losses, after that aura of invincibility has worn off, after a broken jaw, after inactivity, and now you're going to go fight a big, awkward, and busy guy.
Well, I was very disappointed from the Miguel Cotto Rodriguez fight, because everything you're saying, I said Cotto's moving up, Rodriguez a tough guy, and Rodriguez just faded faster than you could imagine. So,
well, Rodriguez didn't really fade. He
didn't do anything.
Folded.
Okay, same thing. Maybe Carlos Molina does the same thing against Ortiz.
I don't see that happening. I mean, I've seen Molina with big punchers.
He's Mexican. He's tough. He didn't know quitting him.
You know, he was taking Kirkland's punches well, at least until the end. And Kirkland is a true 154-pounder. I'm very interested in this fight. I think as much negative things as I just said about Victor Ortiz, I still think Victor Ortiz has too many options. He can box. He does have a jab. At least at the lower weight classes, he had a big punch. We'll see if he's still got a big punch as he comes up. He had a decent defense and decent stamina, and I think these are things that should carry him for a win in this fight.
There you have it right here at Outlaws. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Malik Sekbak reporting. I just